and I go back to class.
God, you were bad.
I was awful.
You were really bad. If you had to be stuck in an elevator with either President Trump, Mike Pence, or Jeff Sessions, who would it be?
Does one of us have to come out alive?
Hey, look at this! Donald Trump! Oh, my God! The hostile takeover of Donald Trump on Vince McMahon has happened at WrestleMania 23. I didn't think...